Some of you guys have asked me to show more of the level editor. It's a very handy tool to draw and create different atmospheres or biomes in the game. You can easily create mountains, trees, perhaps a moody light here and there, some kind of pickup, some more buildings, perhaps a little fog down here to add a little bit of that mystery, and a little fireflies when we're at it. Let's add a road. And top it off with a Barian-inspired granary. That's it.